for that reply. Mertens. So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind. When
Derek, he's got to tuck this away.
Well, they've pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Goretzka. Now with Mertens. Could cross it in here. Wijnaldum. Renato Sanchez. Not out of the woods yet. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Well, a long-distance effort, and a highly respectable one, Stuart.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. It's a decent effort, you have to say.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Goretzka. Correa. In position. A goal! An exceptional performance this, 4 to the good now. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really...
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big... And good evening on what... What is a perfect night for football? The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. We have every reason to believe this will be enthralling, Stuart.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Is it going to be? In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. So the game continues. Will there be a quick answer from juniors? Dankelei, Marvin Stefaniak. And he's taken it away. Menendez. Losing possession. Useful looking ball. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Excellent vision. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
A really top-notch piece of defending. And he keeps going. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Playing it short. And a timely intervention. Pressing high to win the ball. Antonio Glauder. Koulibaly. Menendez. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. Menendez. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Oh, big opportunity. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, a second goal for them here. Making progress. And a goal kick given.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, they have the ball once more. Oh, a nice looking pass. Can they keep it out? And you don't want to lose possession there. And possibilities here. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside.